two, three.
Tally Cat, she is a lot like you. She's wondering about what math can do. Come on along. Come on along. Come on along.
Tally's going on the math path, swinging into action.
Come on along.
Tally's going on the math path, patterns and subtraction.
Come on along.
Tally's going on the math path, fractions and addition.
Come on along.
Hey, aren't you gonna chase me?
Nah, I'm too busy counting.
Aw, but what fun is that?
What fun is that?
Let me tell you all of the things that numbers can do.
Who are you?
I'm Pop the Math Explorer, and I'll lead you on a journey to discover number power in a math world full of learning. You'll learn fractions, measurement, multiplication, and addition. You will journey through 10 math lands, and you'll meet the math magician.
Wow, let's go! I want to find the math magician. How do we get there?
Here's your map. Now follow me. And click on me whenever you want to see your journey options.
All right, let's go.
I'll come too. I can help.
We'll start on the math journey spiral and explore while we click, look, and listen. As we follow the path, we'll use more and more math and discover the math magician.
Click on the flashing star to continue your journey.
Click on the help balloons. Complete all 10 math lands and help Tally find the math magician. The flashing star shows you which land you're in. You earn a souvenir when you complete a math land. Collect all 10. Click on me to turn help on or off.
We're off to the land of patchwork patterns.
Why? It's a colonial community.
Quite quaint, really.
And quiet, too.
Something tells me that's about to change.
Click on the help balloons and I'll read them out loud. Click on Tally Cat and she will take you back to the map. Click on Pop to access the map, set your program options, and to stop playing. Want to hear a story? Click on this pop spot to read a math tale. Ready to explore? Click on this pop spot to go to the math exploration activity. Are you ready to rock? Click on this pop spot for a musical math surprise. Click on me to turn the help balloons on and off.
Educational benefits. Educational benefits. Educational benefits. Here's your progress report.
true. By evenly matching all that we see and hear. You and I, my mirror image, the line of symmetry divides us into same size, same perfect balance. Nobody ever reflects me like you. You can make a pattern out of anything you've got. When both your sides are matching, that's symmetrical hearts. And on balance we create symmetry by evenly matching all that we see.
Can you help this quilting bee to cut her cards in two? She's having a party for Clara Quail, whose baby chicks are due.
To turn the page and hear my story, click on the page turn arrow.
Click on two hives to draw a line across each invitation. Your line should make two matching halves, a symmetrical creation. Sarah Spider has 8 legs and 2 wide open eyes. Draw a line diagonally and create 2 matching sides. This card is for someone who knows her shapes quite well. We'll want her at the party. Who is it? Can you tell? The party day is finally here. Our bee is so excited. All the friends she sees down the road are the ones she had invited. This is the line of symmetry. It divides the pattern into 2 equal parts. Pick a fabric shape and drag it to the gray part of the quilt design. Place it so it matches with the other side. Press the space bar if you need to turn the shape. Press the space bar if you need to turn the shape.
Right, ribbit. Yippee! Yippee! Right, ribbit. Yippee! Right, ribbit. Right, ribbit.
The design is symmetrical. That looks great! Good job! The baby quails with the blankets show how many quilts you've completed. Complete 5 quilt designs to collect an activity star! Click on your baby quail with the blanket to make your next quilt design. Rectangle.
Right, ribbit.
Triangle.
Right, ribbit. Right, ribbit. Yippee!
Triangle. Rectangle.
Yippee!
Rectangle.
Yippee! Right, ribbit. Right, ribbit. Right, ribbit. Right, ribbit.
The design is symmetrical. We did it! Way to go! Triangle.
Yippee!
Rectangle. Rectangle. Square. Square.
Right. Ribbit.
Rectangle. The design is symmetrical. That looks great. Good job. Polygon. Polygon. Parallelogram.
Yippee!
Triangle.
Right. Ribbit.
Parallelogram.
Yippee!
Square.
Right. Ribbit. Right. Ribbit. Right. Ribbit.
Triangle. Polygon.
Yippee! Yippee! Yippee!
The design is symmetrical. Trapezoid. Triangle. Triangle.
Yippee!
Triangle.
Right. Ribbit. Right. Ribbit. Right. Ribbit. Right. Ribbit. Right. Ribbit. Yippee! Yippee! Right. Ribbit. Yippee! Yippee!
The design is symmetrical.
You're the brightest!
Click on exit if you need a rest, or keep clicking on the baby quails to choose your own quilt design. That math souvenir may help us find the math magician.